Vinicius Jr. will not join Manchester United, and why I am saying is this because he revealed that he will stay until the end of his career at Real Madrid before leaving to Flamengo, which is his childhood and favorite club. And here is the proof. It's clear that he suggests a move back to Flamengo instead of Manchester United or any other club. What's your thought on this? Don't forget to subscribe for daily football updates.